Hi boys and girls, how are you all doing? I want you to practice what you learn in my class. Keep counting as much as you can and keep reading as much as you can and always be safe.
Hey Fanihis, I hope everyone's well and safe.
Hi Fanihis fam, I hope everyone's doing well. I'm going to give a special shout out to room 34. I miss you all and I hope everyone's being safe and being productive and having fun at the same time. Take care.
Hi everyone! Remember to stay indoors and stay safe. Bye-bye!
I'm your friendly neighborhood teacher. Be safe, everyone. Miss you, room 36.
Hi, Fanihi family. Miss Medler here. Wanting to say this to you, my Gators, and all DLP students. Please stay safe and healthy. Love ya. Bye!
Hi, Fanihi family!
Please stay home
and be safe.
We miss you all.
Have a day, Fanihi family. Missing you all. Stay safe.
Hey guys, this is Mr. Rager. I'm numb. I know you miss me. I miss you too. Stay safe, listen to your parents and guardians, and see you soon. Lakers.
Have a day, Gators and Fanihi family. Mrs. Rowland here to say, take care, be safe, and enjoy this time with family and loved ones.
Don't just be a couch potato.
Why don't you go outside, shoot some hoops, and stay active. From Miss Evangelista and Janae.
Good afternoon, everybody. This is Dr. Dorian. I just want to say that everyone stay healthy by staying at home. And if you do need to go out, practice social distancing. And I miss you all. We got this, Guam.
Hi, everyone. This is Miss Boss. I just want to let all my students know that I miss you all, and I hope to see you all soon. Until then, stay healthy, stay home, practice social distancing. Bye-bye.
Hey, this is Miss Celine and Doni here to say that we hope that you stay safe, you stay home, and that we can't wait to see you soon. Bye-bye.
Hey, everybody. We just wanted to say stay safe, and we miss you.
Hi, Fanihis. It's Miss Kitty Chai here. Just wanted to pop in and say hi and remind you about four things. Stay safe. Stay home. And we're all in this together. I hope to see you all very soon.
Hi, friendly Fanihis. This is Mrs. Corcoran, your school counselor. I miss you all. I hope you are all doing great.
Hi, Fanihis. It's Ms. Madrazo. I'm hoping that you and your families are doing well, bonding, keeping safe, and staying healthy. Take care.
Hi, Fanihi family. Stay safe at home.
Half a day, Fanihi. Special shout out to room 12.
Happy day, everybody. This is Miss Santos. Stay safe and remember, stay home.
Make sure you get your exercise in. Take care, guys. Be safe.
Hey, Fanihi fam, I already told you guys, stay home! Be safe. Light a candle, pray the rosary. We got this, Guam. Wash your hands, wash your fa-fa.
Hey, Fanihi fam, stay home and stay safe. God bless you.
Hi, stay home and stay safe, Fanihi family.
Buenas and half a day. This is Senora Mendiola. Just wanted to say I miss everybody and hope that everybody's staying safe. Not Safo Hanzo, that's Ali Itali.
Hello, half a day, kumusta, Mogaden, Raranim, Casalelia, Lenwo. Stay safe, Fanihi family.
Half a day, Fanihi family. Just to let you know, I've been thinking of all of you. You are all in my prayers. To my students, love and miss you dearly. Stay safe, sanitize, and don't forget, share your snacks. Love you.
Hi, Fanihis. I know staying home is hard, but use this time to play games with your families and read. I expect you to teach me when I see you again. Remember, be smarter than the virus.
Okay, I'm bored in the house and I'm in the house bored. Bored in the house and I'm in the house bored.
And it's okay to be bored at your house if it means that you're safe. Take care.
Hello, everyone. Greetings from Isolero, and I hope you're all safe and well.
Hi, Fanihis. My mom and I want to encourage all of you to stay home in order to help stop the further spread of coronavirus, COVID-19 on Guam.
You can protect yourself by washing your hands frequently, avoiding touching your face, wiping down surfaces commonly used at home, covering your cough and sneezes, and avoiding close contact, social distancing, at least 6 feet apart. Again, we encourage everyone to stay at home during this time, but if you must go out, use a mask and gloves, and let's do our part as a community to help stop the further spread of COVID-19 on Guam. Stay safe, everyone!
Afaday Fanihis, this is Miss Basto. I hope you're all safe and doing well. I miss all of you. See you soon. Bye.
Afaday Fanihi family, this is Mrs. Duenas, your principal. Just wanted to say that we miss and love you all, and we will be here when you guys come back. In the meantime, please stay safe and healthy. Make sure you practice good hygiene. And if you have to go out, wear a mask and practice social distancing, staying 6 feet away from each other. It is recommended that you wear a mask and gloves if you can. And just make sure you stay healthy, okay? Eat plenty of vegetables and fruits and get plenty of exercise. If you don't know what to do with yourselves, maybe take up a hobby. Ride a bike around the area, but just make sure you practice that social distancing. It's a good time also to learn how to cook with mom and dad around. And also maybe learn how to sew. Anyways, we miss and love you guys. Just wanted to say there's a lot of things happening at DOE. We do have some grab-and-go meals, or go-and-grab meals, that are available Monday through Friday. I think the closest site is FBLG to our area. So if you guys are hungry, we do serve food from, or we have the grab-and-go meals from 11 to 1 on a daily basis. Also, make sure you stay tuned to all our social media outlets, Twitter, Instagram, our website, and the DOE website. We do have some distance learning stuff coming out this week. So just if you have nothing to do, you can take a look at those things. They won't be graded, but it's good to kind of like keep in tune with some of the skills that you're missing right now. Okay? So take care. We miss and love you all. We'll see you soon. And just stay tuned, okay? We do have some stuff on our site, so, and Class Dojo also. So make sure you, if you're bored, take a look at those things, okay? In the meantime, take care and stay safe. Bye, Fanihis.